day 90 of my 90-day tougher challenge is actually here, and I cannot believe it. I feel like I have a lot to say in such a little time in this video, but first of all, I'm going to tell you my measurements because I did that today. So I've lost 23.5 pounds. My body fat, which this doesn't sound like a lot, but I don't know, I'm clueless to this part, 3.8%. And then my inches, I lost 24.5 inches. So that's where I am. I'm excited about what has changed. I wish it was, of course, I wish it would be more weight, but like I've said in the past, I've gotten sick two times during this and haven't been able to work out for about a week. With this last sickness, it was almost like I just kind of stopped. I didn't work out, and I didn't log my food. I tried to maintain on the food part, but, sure I did. It was Thanksgiving, so, yeah, I ate stuff I shouldn't have ate. Other than that, this 90 days has been, it's been very, challenging, to say the least, and it's been really good. I just give my heart to Shayla right now, and to all the trainers that up there that have helped me, and then my nutritionist Tony. That whole gym is amazing. You know, this is something I thought I could never do. Like I said, to begin with, me and my husband, we thought about it for a couple weeks because we knew it would change our life, and it did. That's what I wanted. And like someone, one of the trainers told me, you're doing this for your family. And every time I wanted to give up, I kept thinking, he's right. This is for my family. This is for me. Everyone in my family needs to be healthier. And so I'm on the right track. And yes, 90 days is over, but it's not over for me. What I'm going to do is pretty much everything the same is that I've been doing with Shayla, and just won't be doing these videos. So, like she said, 90 more days, and I should, you know, it could be 50 pounds that I've lost. So, that's really cool. I never in a million years would have thought that it would, that I could actually lose this weight. Yep, I've battled my whole life to lose weight. Ever since I've had children. Part I didn't like, I don't really know if there's a part I didn't like about this. I think anyone that's deciding on if they should do this, I think, because I know she's having another one, absolutely. It's great. So, that is about it. I can't believe it's over, and this part, and I won't be seeing my face in the phone every day or every night. That's not going to bother me at all. Anyways, those of you that I know and see on Facebook or whatever, hopefully in a couple months I'll be a lot smaller. Thank you for your motivation and all your support that you have given me. And most of all, thank you, Shayla. I love you. And I love my family and Jesus, who's the one that has helped me with this every single day. Every single day. Thank you. Okay, I forgot one thing. If anyone is thinking about doing this and doesn't want to because of everything, Shayla puts it all on Facebook and YouTube, do not let that make your mind, because if that's the case, you're never going to do it. And that's the one reason why I wasn't going to do it. When she said it's going to be on Facebook, I thought, oh, heck no. But I'm so glad that I did it. And like she said, I said at one point, what if I tell my story and then I don't get chosen and everyone knows my story? And you know what she said to that? Everybody has a story. And she is so... That's what I forgot to tell you, is to do that. Okay. And there's one more thing. I'm doing one more workout, like the first or second week. I remember I just dropped down and started bawling. And I said, I'm done. I can't do this. It's so, so hard. And I'm being selfish. I felt like I was never around my family because, well, that's all I used to do, is just be around my family and not do anything for myself. So I look like a big blob. And you know what she said is, you will not quit, and if you do, you're going to be six weeks down the road, where are you going to be? You're going to be in the same situation you're at right now, So that is one of the best advice that she's ever given me. You know what? My kids are going to miss this video, I think, more, because look, as I'm talking, my son's playing with me. So that's it too. Yeah, I want to tell you, it is hard at first, but it's just like everything else. You got to get through it, and you will be a very happier person. So that's it.